place where students have as much.
This is a tragedy. Why would anyone do this? Call the police.
Ha ha ha!